as of, you know, the last year and a half, we have people like Cameron Bertuzzi, big YouTube influencer, former Protestant, Shia LaBeouf, Gad Elmaleh, and Eva Vlardingerbrook, who've converted very publicly to Catholicism. And, you know, this isn't an isolated incident or anything. Rather, it caps off just the latest in a very, very long series of public conversions to Catholicism, especially by public intellectuals.